Yo, 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 YouTube, how's it going? It is your boy, HecTiiC here. Basically, we're going to be doing hashtag 3 Fridays with HecTiiC, episode number hashtag 3. I already said that, but okay, guys, this time we're playing Maze Runner, the official game, guys. Official game. This is special because Maze Runner 2 Part 2 is coming out this year, I think, or next year. I don't know really. I watched the trailer, it's really sick. And look at that first person gameplay. It's like GTA basically. Look at that ladder. You go up and you basically go into the maze. There's Grievous, there's everything. There's even a the stick, whatever it's called, the spear, I think. Yep. And basically, I'm just gonna find out myself some a team and go out as a team and try escape. This series won't finish. Won't finish. Oh my god. Oh no. Hold on, move the laptop away. Move the laptop away, please. Please move the laptop away. You're going up. Okay. You are going up. Okay. It's kind of really scary at the same time. What the hell? Sorry for the background music. My mom is playing something and it's really annoying. Let's go. I'm really scared. Imagine if Grievous pops out of nowhere and then what's going to happen? And then what's gonna happen? Always white. It's like my face. I'm joking. I'm just bleak. Okay, it's sunny for some reason. Oh, I just joined a new server, I think. Whoa, I just joined a new server. I really don't know how to sprint. I played this a long time ago and it was pretty good. But now they added first person as well, so which is pretty good. And this series, like I said before, this series is not going to end before I finish the maze. I have to finish the maze next week, Friday. Hopefully I'll get it done on time. I'll be playing this game with Bruno 1S, and I think you lot already know him. He was in my hashtag 2 Fridays with HecTiiC. This is my channel's TheRealGamer101. Okay guys, let's just take a deep breath and go into the maze, okay? The maze, let's go. People say it's really hard to find Grievous now because the Grievous are after people that just enters at the last moment. They just after, and not like me, how I entered. Oh, how, what is that guy trying to do? Hello noob. Oh, he's going up. Let's see. Move now. Okay. Oh, they're trying to get up there. How'd you get up? That's, what? What the hell? How'd you go up there? Something like a glitch or something? Wait, no. They're not waiting for you. Oh, I think you just... Yeah, you jump there. You jump there and then you have to jump all the way there. Look, you have to jump. Wait. Ooh, I've done it, guys. I've done it. One more jump. How'd you... Wait. Yes, guys, we've done it. Oh, we got some people. The Mr. Boy and the can't see his name really. Ibadi, whatever. Yeah. Why have they gone down now? That's a bit understanding. Guys, I will. I might pause this at sometime when we actually do some stuff. So we just go in the maze. And then, until then, I'll just stay quiet actually. And just not talk. You can see my typings though, you can see them, okay. Hello, Mr. Boy. Oh, I fell, no way. I have to go back again. Can I do it? I don't think so. By the way guys, I need a mouse by the way, and then I'll start doing Minecraft again because it's really hard for me to do. What the, oh my god. I'm just spamming the mouse, so if I see a Grievous I'll just kill it. So I can't do any Minecraft videos yet because I don't have a mouse and it's pretty difficult for me to do it. Guys, I have to go from the sides. Okay, I get it. Okay, might pause this anytime now. Sup, bro? Just come up, will you? Guys, can you skip this part if I don't use it? If I don't do it, cool. Skip it here. Hello, Mr. Boy. Come on, what now? Have they still not got up yet? Are you serious? Okay, I don't know as well. Who's it? Please, can I pause it? Oh, don't go up there, mate. Don't go up there. Oh, guys, we're back, and this time we are going into the maze. Okay. Oh, what? I lost my team. Let's go. I lost my team. Let's run. Oh, I found them. Okay, well, I found these people and they wanted to finish the maze with me, and they're pretty good people. They're actually helpful. And how well are we going? He knows the way out. Okay, big man, let's go. Take us then. That's people actually like. Wait. Why are people going right and left? Sorry, we're a team. Yep. How did it get up there? I'm actually stuck. What the hell? No, I'm stuck. Help me. No, don't leave me. Wait, come on. How do I get up? That's not fair, man. Oh, there we go. That was pretty easy, I guess. Yes, that's the reason I don't have face cam, because sometimes my audio don't record and then I have to do a voiceover sometimes. Oh my god, imagine these doors closes on you. Oh, that should be painful. And it's because sometimes my voice don't record and then it don't sync in with the face cam. Like in hashtag Roblox 2, I did face cam and I had to do a voiceover. Oh, I was flying right there. Why are they keep going back? Oh my, calm man, calm, please, I dare you, ultimate calm boy, calm. That sounded dirty though. Okay, guys, have you seen my new banner, by the way? My new banner looks amazing, doesn't it? Amazing. And my logo. If I hit 6 or 7 likes this video, I will do a tutorial, not a tutorial, something like a speed up, and how I did it. And then if I reach 75 subscribers, this 75, we're just 2 more away, guys, 2 more away. If I do, I will show you my statistics and how am I doing YouTubing, how do I do it, how am I managing it. Oh, we stopped there. We're wrong. Oh damn. Like I said, the series won't end until I find a maze. Hopefully we do. Look at that. It looks funny. Are we lost? I'm just telling them. Just in case. Oh my god. How do they go? Oh, there we go. We run away. Hey guys, the reason I'm not uploading as frequently, what happened to my English? Shut up, don't tell me to calm, I'm not your pet. It's because that I moved houses and I need to get my setup. I'm hopefully getting a ghetto and a blue snowball, I think that's what you call it, blue snowball for my birthday, which is on the 21st of August. From then I'll be doing hopefully two or three videos per week, per weekdays, and like week. My basically, pardon me, Pardon me, I'm just eating some juice. I'm just having something. My schedule is I'll do everything on Saturday and Sunday. I'll just upload them. And I have to do Fridays with HecTiiC right now. If I fall, that would be so embarrassing. That would be really so embarrassing. But still, yeah, what was I doing? Oh my day, look how far they are. Look how far they are. Okay, what was I saying? My schedule, yeah. I'll do like 2 or 3 videos on the weekdays, like Monday to Friday. Which will include Fridays with HecTiiC. Was he just waiting for me? If he is, he's a G. Gangster man. Oh, what is this? Oh, I remember this. I remember this in the movie. They had to go to the other side of the thing, right? How do you go to... Oh. Wait, what? Where's he going? We have to stick as a team, bro. Calm. I don't want to come, okay, don't tell me what to do. Okay guys, basically what was I saying, my schedule, I'll be doing 2 to 3 videos per week. What was I saying, on Monday to Friday, which will include Fridays with HecTiiC, and Saturday and Sunday, which will include custom thumbnails and logos and banners, like speed arts. I might start a series, speed arts, and then, again, I'm making... Hey, surprise, I have a surprise for you guys. And look, there's someone on the other side. Wow. How'd you get out there? Okay, I'm starting something different. I'm gonna make something different. I'm gonna put all my hard work into it. Hopefully. And then, I'll be like, making a montage type. It'll be like an OC. What's he doing? Oh my days. What was that? Is that a trap? Let's see if they can... What's happening? Do we have to wait again? Cool. What do you mean cool? I think this is a trap for them. Is it a trap? Can they make... Oh, did they just die? Oh my days, they died. Oh my days, I think that was a trap. Yes, that was a trap. Okay, now what do we do? We lost two of our teammates. That means I am Tom. Or whatever. What was his name in the movie? Tobias? No, that's a YouTuber. Tom King? No, that's someone else. What was his name in the movie? I don't know. Okay. What do we do? Do we just jump there? What do we do? Why did he just jump down? Is this some flak? You teleport somewhere? I might check it out. Should I check it out, guys? I think I will. Oh, did I die? Did I actually die? Oh my days. And look how the ladder's still there. Calm down, please. Calm down, ladder. Please calm down, ladder. Oh, it's there. Come on. Oh, come on. They're looking for me. Where is Vital? Okay, I'm here, boys. Where are they? Oh, they're there. Yo, bros. I'm back, yo. Guys, if you enjoy Fridays with HecTiiC, leave a thumbs up. Sorry guys, I'm really tired right now. And basically, what should we do? Oh, there's another fellow joining us now. Oh, look at that guy. He has a swag roll. I'm joking. Guys, I'm gonna make a custom thumbnail after I'm done with this. I already have a... What do I have? I need to go to my old house. Old room, I guess. Old room. Old house, old room. Because I used to live separately from my mom and dad. And and get all my clips from my Black Ops 2 while recording in Slack. How do you get up there? What the hell? Okay, there we go. I'm going to get all my clips. So, what was it? Black Ops 2 sniping, gun, ray gunning, all that, and then put it into a montage. Hopefully, it will be my best edit. If not, then I have nothing to do with it. And probably, yeah. YG. Hi, new YG. Shut up, man. Ooh, my face, jump down, will you? Are they scared they'll die? I think they are. Again, if this video goes up on Saturday, I'm really sorry. It was because I went out or I had to eat or I had to make another video. If it's on Saturday, please still watch it. It's because I go out somewhere and I forgot to upload and forget to render. My English is so bad now. Forget to render, and which rendering takes a lot of time. So rendering, let me tell you more about rendering. So basically what editing software I use is Wondershare Filmora. The aim of this video, the aim of rendering for this software. So if a video is 40 minutes long or 1 hour long, it will take 1 hour to render. For other softwares, it will just take 2 minutes, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, something like that. So that's what I hate about Wondershare, but it's okay. It's a good editing software. You can do anything you want. For me, I find it easier than all my days. What's happening to my mouse? It's going all wonky. And that, look at that lag. He's lagging so much. Oh, what am I lagging? Okay, we are going a lot. We are going in circles. I'll be lost. Should I tell them to follow me? Because I think I know the way out. I don't know yet. I've been really close to one when I used to play before. I know. Guess what? Oh my days. I forgot to tell you, the maze actually changes. Look. Remember we went through here and there was a passageway. There's no more passageway. Maze actually changed. It changed, for God's sakes. Oh my God, it actually changed. I didn't believe it in the first place. But still, where was I? I'm the editor and the what I use to make my logos and my banners are pitchmonkey and paint.net. What I use paint.net is to take out the background, just delete so it becomes a render. So that's what I do on paint.net, and then put all it together on PitchMonkey, which is absolutely brilliant. I really like PitchMonkey as well. And it's going to be pretty sick, I guess. And if you look at it, like you see my banner, it was all from PitchMonkey. And I'm surprised, actually, I have not done a group. I'm just gonna run. Guys, did you see that leg thing? Was that a grievous leg? Guys, put it in the comments below. What was it? And, okay, what do we do, guys? You guys, what? What do you want, bro? Where's Mr. gone? Where's Mr. and that random guy? Oh, there he is. Let's go now. Oh my days, this maze is taking a PG. I forgot to do Minecraft survival with Minecraft. This Fridays with HecTiiC was meant to be a survival with Minecraft carried on, but because I don't have a mouse, I can't really do one. So yeah. Oh my God, I had to reset there. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I lost them now. Where did they go? Really? Where did they go? Where are you guys? I know they can't hear me, but where are you? Oh, there he is. Yeah, I found them. Oh no! I have to fix my laptop really quick. Be right back, guys. Let's go, guys, I'm back. It was because my laptop was getting really hot and I had to move it to somewhere else. And basically just because of that, and hopefully goalies. 120 on the 21st of August, I'll do a special video of vlog type video, I guess, and it's gonna be like a vlog of what I do on my 21st August birthday. Hopefully my phone arrives, because oh my god, did I actually lose them again? I thought they were right there. Oh, they're there. Wow. Is he lost? Oh, they're there. Okay, guys, so basically I'll do a random vlog if my phone arrives, because I sent my phone back, because it sent a second-hand phone instead of a new phone, which really peed me off. And basically like that, this might be a 1 hour special video, I don't know. If not, then I have nothing to do about it. And I'm making better overlay, hopefully I do make a better one, and hopefully get it done by my birthday. Get it done by my birthday. So I'm gonna do what I'm gonna do on my 21st birthday. It's gonna be a vlogging thing, and hopefully I actually do something good. And then actually my mom and dad has to go to work on that day actually, so yeah, probably I might not do a vlog. Probably, yeah, but hopefully I do a vlog. I might have to go in a while because my tutor will come, my Quran tutor, and I'll just probably, I don't, some of you might not even watch the full video. If not, not to worry, I'll make it short next time. Oh my god. Where are we going? Oh my days. Are we seriously lost? I think the maze trapped us inside. I really think they trapped us inside. Where's that other guy gone? I'm like, wait for him. Okay, he's coming. he took the wrong route. Okay, let's just wait for them. That Mr. Guy doesn't even care. I'm gonna wait for them, because I'm a nice person. Okay, they're coming. Let's go. Ta-ta love to prom. K animals, just like animals. Put a diamond in the skies. Don't think you are like the animal. But guys, next episode won't be as long as this, I don't think so. Mom and dad do get annoyed sometimes because they have to stay quiet. Oh, shade! Run! Where they go? Run! Oh my god! Jump! I'm so scared. What the hell? We just came to the same place we started off on the beginning of the. Oh my god! I can't do it. Facepalm edition number 100. It's because I really shout out to my mom and dad, because they actually listen to me and stay quiet. But my mom do get a little bit pissed because she has to stay quiet, and then she can't talk to dad about anything important, and she has to whisper, and then dad can't hear her because dad takes the piss out of her, saying ha ha ha. So it's basically their kind of help. But do we actually have to, what are we doing? What? Bloody hell, man, bloody hell. Okay, so I'm getting really close from ending this episode. but I just still keep carrying on because I have to find the finish. So yeah, I'm just kind of going. We say G. Yeah, basically what I'm doing for myself, and we are going actually we're going the right way. We are actually going the right way for the first place. Okay, let's go. We're going. Where's the little gap? Where's the little gap? There. Oh, is that? There is. There is. Where can I go in? Oh, that was just a little room, bro. There's a gap. There's a gap, bro. There's a gap. There's a gap. Oh, there's a creeper. I mean, griever, whatever. There was a griever, so but he can't fit through the wall. So shame, bye. I'm joking. What am I even doing, peeps? Guys, I'm joking, boys. Okay, so what should we do? Why are we going? Who's the leader? I should be the leader. I am the best at leading. I am super boss. Bang, 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 bang. Bang 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 bang. Yeah, I'm back. Oh man, that tropical. I'm just getting goosebumps. I'm gonna go take a shower after this. Actually, it's a shame you can't even look at the character. My character is OP for this Fridays with HecTiiC. But my next Fridays with HecTiiC character, I will show you before I play it. It's going to be pretty awesome, I guess. Oh my god, I'm getting so bored now. Thanks, let's go. We have to find a maze, I guess. Yep. I might pull too much pretty booze. Let me lead now, okay? Follow me now, okay? Okay, say okay. I know. Okay, you lead. Yes, I'm leading, boys. Let's go. I think I know the way. The aim of this game is not to follow the lights, because the lights are just bad. Yeah, they're just a trap. Lights are traps. Wherever you start, go there. And you discover the place. Are they following me? Yep, they are. What are you saying, G? You know what you're saying? If you have added me on Xbox, okay, that's cool. But I'll be changing my name soon to iHarms. It's pretty decent name, I guess. It's for Call of Duty Black Ops 3, I guess, because I'm just sick of being called noob. I'm just sick of being called, because every time we're in a clan, they're just gonna say, yo noob, what you say, yo noob, go to that place, yo noob, middle, yo noob, get the hard point, yo noob, get the objective, yo noob, nice kill. I'm sick of being called noob. I might change it to HecTiiC HD or iHarms, I don't know. I might do iHarms because it looks sick. And I'll bring in Black Ops 3 videos every week. Every week. And I might do a setup video when I do get my setup. Eventually. Probably, yeah. Guys, I'm just gonna record for 40 minutes, and then I'm just gonna go low-key and go edit this video, hopefully. Look at that wall, that looks so OP. I guess we're lost, guys. We're lost, absolutely. We're actually kind of lost, if you look at it. But it's still fun, though. It's still good fun. Getting lost in the maze. Let's go, boys. And if you want me to verse Sparky G, then leave a comment down below. Sparky G, mate, I called him out in a Able Pool competition, and he got scared and he said no, because he knows that I'll just wreck him any day. I'll just wreck him any day. And please guess, and it's because I have my winnings are sick. It's actually quite sick, I wouldn't lie. I just got a daily spin. I really don't. Baby, you love me. Baby, you hurt me. Baby, you love me. Mom, everyone in my family plays Clash of Clans, which is sick though. And if you want me to do Clash of Clans videos, let's do this. Leave a like and a comment down below. And if you want me to react to my own videos, I will. And if I get 5 likes, do 5 likes. If we could reach 10 likes in this video, I will be doing a tutorial how to get free, how to copy. How to edit videos, how to edit Call of Duty videos. Yeah, I'm just gonna do that if I get 10 likes or so. So yeah, it's pretty gonna be OP, and we are technically lost, guys. This is life. Even the main one of people didn't even find us. Oh, I just gotta know his name, Thomas. I'm Thomas, guys, boys. Man is Thomas. I'm Thomas. Okay, let's go. Even Thomas didn't take this long to find it, because he had clues. He had a team. He had bloody that Chinese guy, whatever his name is, Ching Chang Hua, whatever his name is. I'm not being racist, but whatever his name was, Wee, something like that. Right? And until that, I'm not gonna be making a video. I'm joking, boys. They don't understand still, we're trapped. We are actually trapped. What are they gonna do? Just reset, bruv. Just reset. Simple, it's simple. It's just common sense. Just reset, bro. Just reset. Oh my god, that noise was so nasty. But still. Oh yeah! I'm gonna be doing an early eagle videos. Finally, thank you. Yes, boys, yes. Yes. Wait. Where did the mister go? Do you know what? I'm gonna start my own team. Where's the other people? Oh, I found him. YG. I remember YG and I found him. The fat little old guy. Okay. Oh, is it got he? What the hell, man? And the maze is closed. I'm gonna be back. Yo, guys. So, I got myself a team, and I'm leader. I'm leader on my team. Look at that. me and that guy on the front, Bull Slayer, are leaders, and it's gonna be sick, guys. We're gonna be going into the maze and getting some peeps. Michael's also okay, not to worry. Not to worry, guys, not to worry. We got myself a sick team and we got some good. Okay, he's been trapped there forever. Why don't he reset them? Common sense, bro. Common sense. Common bloody sense, boys. Okay, guys. What the hell was that noise? Stop it, Mom. Stop distracting me. Okay. We're going to the maze. We're gonna be going into the maze. And guess what, guys? I'm gonna fast forward this till basically what happens. I might fast forward this. I don't know. I will actually, because I don't think we're gonna find the maze. If not, if we do actually, I won't fast forward this. Okay. So let's go, guys.
Took away the prophet's dream for a prophet on the street. Now she's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. All his life he's been told he'll be nothing when he's old. All the kicks and all the blows he won't ever let it show. 'Cause he's stronger than you know. A heart of steel starts to grow. When you've been fighting for it
guys, I guess we are not anywhere near the maze, but we're actually going somewhere. So basically, there we go, very happy. So guys, if you liked, then leave a thumbs up. If you didn't, then peace.